Good evening to all. First of all, I'd like to introduce our group members. He is handsome Ghee, and he is Achiever Aditya. He is polite Pankaj. And I would like, myself Richa.
Okay.
I would like to introduce what I have chosen. I have chosen our topic, our group, importance of voting. And we have chosen this topic because to create awareness amongst our public, our people. And I like to tell you that, first of all, I would like to ask that, do you guys know what is on 24th of April?
The Lok Sabha elections and voting day.
Yeah, you are right. So are you ready for that?
Absolutely.
Yes. Yeah, good. Ek din ki maza aur you can say paanch saal ki saza. Election is not the holiday to chill out, but it's a holiday to choose out. What are you waiting for, guys? For you guys, just go on time to your nearest polling booth. And first, I want to aware you all, guys, that do you guys know that 48% of eligible voters cast their votes? Do you guys know this? That only 48% of voters cast their votes. Only 48% are the voters who call. Rest of the 52% of voters are, I think, chilling out at home or going on vacation, something like that. And now I'd like to call Handsome here for the body part.
Hi. Good evening to all. Before I move to my topic, importance of voting, I will ask you a few of questions to audience. Do you know what is the currently recession going in our country? Percentage? Recession percentage. Yeah. Why we are facing this recession? Anyone? What is today the rate of sugar? What it was 10 years back? What is the rate of tomato? And what it was 5 years back? What is the rate of today property? What it was for 10 years back? Why?
The inflation sugars are
even inflation
about 10%. Double digit.
So the problem because of this is just because of audience who doesn't cast their vote to the right person, and today we are here to serve. Even you, even poor people in the streets of Mumbai, it doesn't mean that we are sitting in the AC, but when you go to the streets of Mumbai, you will find out the people who really don't have shelters, who don't have the basic needs. So I will say what is the importance of voting. The reason to vote cannot be overstated. One vote, one man, it means a lot. It means a really lot. If it, one, the writing, vote from rich person means the same a vote from poor person. Voting is a right which you cannot neglect it. It's your basic need. I think you should go it. You should analyze who is your local cooperator, and you should need to write the vote a right person. You are the one who will decide the government's overall influence. It depends on the public of the country. The right she is, it's a 1 day and it's a 5 years. So it is you who will decide the constituency of a country. Now we have a live example. I will say about my locality. In 2004, it was a Govinda who was elected from a Congress. Basically, it was from Daisar to Andheri, till Andheri. In front of him, it was from BJP, it was a Ram Nayak, who really spent 20 years of his career in the politics only. But Govinda, a film star, a celebrity, people just as a star, and they casted the vote and he was elected from our constituency. But basically he didn't any work. So it is some of the examples, and we have current examples in Delhi, Arvind Kejriwal. No experience. People just give us change karna. Before you should just analyze, just scrutiny, think whether he can do or not, then cast your vote to the right person. So our main concern is that before you cast your vote, just analyze, is it he or not, and then this is what the importance of vote. Thank you, sir.
Good evening to all of you. Just Mr. Heer had major or mentioned the some of the very highlights to choose about the candidate for the voting. You should be, Richa said about, you should be aware about the voting timing, she appeal you to go for the voting. So I would here like to give you some of the rights. We all are the Indian citizens, so we have certain rights. And I feel that, or I will appeal you to use your rights all the time. You should not neglect your rights. I saw one movie, even you also might be saw the movie the Spider-Man. In the Spider-Man movie, there is one very, very beautiful dialogue. Great power comes with great responsibility. So if I'm telling you about your right, before you telling you the benefits, I should feel that we should be aware about what responsibility we have. Okay, we have a responsibility to go for the polling booth. We have the responsibility to choose a right candidate for us. Because all this we are doing is for us, not for the others. We are doing for our nation, for our locality. So I'm appealing you and I'm giving you, or I'm getting aware you for certain rights which you have through the voting. First will be, you can bring a change. Swami Vivekananda made a good statement. Only a change is a permanent thing in this world. So if we have to change, we have to change first to change others. If we all are making a statement regarding the corruption, regarding the all bad news, then here we should change first and we should appeal to the all other candidates. We should analyze all the candidates and then we should put a vote. So here we have right to change a particular government entirely, to get a right candidate. To get a right candidate, this is your right. You, because you are devoting, you are responsible for entire country, then this is your right to get a right candidate. So for getting a right candidate, you should be analyze candidate. How you can analyze the candidate? You should analyze the candidate, that candidate is a non-criminal basis or not. He have any criminal record or not. You have right to know that. You have right to know about the actual assets of the candidate. You have right to know about the background of the candidate. For what business his family is doing, what other responsibilities other than politics this person is doing, what relations he have with whom. This all the data you should have, you have right to know that. To get right government. To get the right government is your choice. You should analyze a particular party with their vision, with their plans. As we all seen what happened with the Aam Aadmi Party. They declared unnecessarily unwanted things. We will give you the free electricity. We will give you the free water. In the rally of Modi, Mr. Modi, he has made a very, very good statement. We will not commit you, which is false. We will not commit you to give the things which will comes to the free. But yes, we assure you that no of the citizen can, means every citizen will be able to purchase the each and every facility. That is called a vision. He is promising to make employable to the people. And right now, means my point of view, the India need a such a candidate. So that is your right to know about, to analyze the party, what is their vision, what is the candidate's vision, what is the qualification of candidate. So such rights you have. Now I am handing over this particular session to Mr. Polite Pankaj. He will tell you about regarding the voting techniques and the other criteria of the voting. Thank you so much.
Good evening, friends. Once again, I am here. Taken over from Aditya. See, he rightly tells us, government of India has given us some rights. Okay, one of right is right to choose your candidate. But if you feel that no one from your constituency is the right candidate, you have again rights to refuse that candidate. So whenever you go on polling booth on that particular day, there is one last option: I do not want to vote for this candidate. You please press that button and throw away all candidates out from that particular election. Again, there are something very important. You know that we have lot of excuses for not doing the things. Now, for not going coming up for the election, we have to, arre yaar, bahut hot hai yaar, maine aa sakta yaar. Who is going to stand in the queue yaar? It's too long queue. I don't want to go there. These are one more excuses. Then, I do not have an election card. So I will not able to vote. So I will not go there. Another excuse is, it's a holiday, yeah, let me chill. I will not go out. Another excuse is, oh shit, it's a dry day, man. I want to chill out and there is no wine available. Then I will go for the vote, but my wife will not go because she doesn't know about politics. Or if she go, I will decide to whom she will cast her vote. So, because it's a male-dominated society, so और सबसे आखिरी बात होती है, मेरे एक होट से क्या फर्क पड़ने वाला है बॉस, बाकी लोग हैं जो कर रहे हैं वो करेंगे बॉस, but I here I am to say you, your one vote can change the face of this country. We need a very very educated and good Polish people like you to come out on that 24th April and please, please, please cast your vote to the right candidate to have a very stable and progressive government which will give us all our rights like all other developed nations are enjoying it. So, my friends, soch badlo, desh badlega. अगर आप बोलोगे कि चेंज कौन लाएगा, तो चेंज कोई नहीं लाता। अन्ना हजारे एक बार चला था, उसके पीछे हजार लोग चले गए, तो इसीलिए उस दिन भी आपको फर्स्ट आपके घर से निकलो, आपके पीछे सब लोग निकलेंगे। मैं तो चला था अकेला, लोग मिलते गए, कारवा बनता गया। उस दिन पोलिंग बूथ 7 बजे क्या 9 बजे बंद हुआ। सो लेट्स अश्योर 100% वोटिंग ऑन 24th अप्रैल। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, प्लीज शो दिस प्राउडली ऑन दैट डे। आई वोटेड। Thank you.